Looking back to the 2017 NLL entry draft, it's crazy to think that there were some who felt that Josh Byrne might fall to the number two pick.
Frank England out there, Byrne with his nifty move. Here's Byrne with again. He scores!
Oh, baby.
The dunk shot! Josh Byrne!
Josh Byrne dunks it home from behind the net.
This rookie's got swagger, and he's quickly becoming a fan favorite in Banditland, helping the team go from an afterthought to a beast in the East. 9 games into his NLL career, and he's playing the game like a vet, showing no signs of slowing down.
After being drafted first overall by the Bandits back in September, Josh Byrne stormed onto the NLL scene, putting up 5 points in his debut. Byrne leads NLL rookies in goals with 17, assists with 19, points with 36, and power play points with 6. He's logged just 2 penalty minutes this season. Over the course of the Bandits' recent 4-game winning streak, Byrne's got 22 points. He seems to get better and better as the season rolls along. Josh Byrne, you are our rookie of the mid-season.